Hey, it's Hannah. Today, I'll show you how to re-envision your work like never before with Group By. Group By lets you Monday your way by rearranging how the items on your board are organized according to the column of your choice. Let's apply this to our bugs queue. If you're a team lead and want to organize items by status, you can select that column here. You can even choose how to sort the groups. Now, you can quickly see which items are on track and which might need additional attention. Want to revisit this grouping at a later time? No problem. Click here to save it as a new view on your board. Okay, what if you're a software developer and want to organize your board by items assigned to you? Let's use Group By to organize according to the People column. In order to do this, you'll need to ensure that the column settings restrict ownership to one person. Now, you can easily organize items by developer for peak efficiency. Pro tip, click here to show or hide empty groups. What if you want to be sure you're addressing the most critical items first? Grouping by the priority column ensures that the most pressing items stay front and center, giving you peace of mind that nothing is slipping through the cracks. Now, let's talk about grouping by a Connect Boards column. It's important to note that Group By currently only supports single value-based columns. This means we'll first need to configure our settings. After adding your column, click here, then uncheck this box. Now, you can easily see your board organized by your contacts. I bet you're asking yourself, Hannah, what about the mirror column? I'm glad you asked. We know just how valuable mirror columns are, and Group By makes it an even more powerful tool. Mirror column types that are currently supported are status, date, rating, and checkbox. With that in mind, let's mirror a status column to see partner type. And just like that, we could organize our board by this very column. How cool is that? Group By currently supports these column types today, but you know we're always thinking big, so stay on the lookout for future feature updates. And finally, for the best part, Group By supports creating up to 500 unique groups, allowing each user to truly work their way. That's all for now. Check out this video for more on monday.com or click the logo to ask us anything.